Today we begin our story under the waters of Word World.